bring you all to this beautiful place in Pani, what we look at is two amazing fish thalis. We're going to leave the name of this place in the video. It will be highlighted. It's run by this very close friend who's got huge amount of experience when it comes to running restaurants. I've been to the restaurants he used to run before. Happy for him that he's finally invested in a place of his own. This place, the speciality of this place, besides the thalis that we're going to enjoy, is a private spring which has access only through his property. Okay, we're going to share and show you all pictures of the spring a little later. Okay, Dhiraj has a lot of plans for this place. This is a beautiful valley view. So after a tiring day at the beach, after a tiring day in Kankon, Palole, you all can come by to this place. You all can enjoy this amazing fish thali. Now we've taken two. We've got a kingfish thali and we've got a mackerel thali. So the kingfish is priced at 250. The mackerel thali at 150, and then he also has different other fish options for you. He's got a motso thali, which will roughly be around 200. Looking at the thalis, it makes it difficult to talk actually, because you know the appetite that's created. The fish around here, you all can try the squids, you all can try the different other fish that he's got available for you all. And it's a beautiful, very, very quiet place away from the highway. It's just about 70 meters inside from the main Margaon to Kankona highway. Hello folks, this is Lionel and Terence once again. Today we are with this gentleman who I admire a lot. Okay, he and his son have worked really, really hard for the place that we see around. Okay, his name is Dhananjay and his son's name is Dhiraj. Now, he has been running restaurants, working very, very hard all his life. And after this hard work, he's invested in a place which is so beautiful. I'm definitely coming here for an outing and a picnic. And to complement everything is the fish thali that they serve in the restaurant on top. It's always good to appreciate another Goan who's very hardworking and who's done so much for himself. So we are going to see him back quite often. We being Goans, we are going to come back as many times as we can. Okay, it's always a beautiful drive with family. Come down here, enjoy just the greenery you see around. It's just all green. So it's basically, if you're a person who loves nature, this is an amazing place.
Namaste, Dhananjay Desai. I'm from Kunkolim.
Guys, we will be giving you all updates on this place. We will be telling you all time and again, okay, when we all can help a guy like Dhananjay, okay, to basically make this place a better place for us all to enjoy. So we want guys like Dhananjay to prosper, and we want guys like Dhananjay to do well. We want guys like Dhananjay to finally feel satisfied with the hard work that he's put in all these years. And this is precisely the reason we Goa by Goans are here. Please share this video as much as you all can. Beautiful place, I say again, please come and visit this place and let us together make this place a beautiful place for him and for all of us. I would suggest you'll visit this place. Even if you guys are coming to Goa for a travel or a visit, a day spent here is a day you guys are going to remember.